An Oscar-winning performance by Anthony Hopkins is the main draw of the heartbreaking drama, The Father. Hopkins plays an elderly gent tortured by dementia, and Olivia Colman is his long-suffering daughter who does her best to help him. The Father is a touching and empathetic portrait of the painful personal crises of both the patient and the family. Four popcorn bags.
A lot of people were like, what? When Anthony Hopkins beat Chadwick Boseman for Best Actor at this year's Oscars. But after watching The Father, you will no longer be shocked anymore. It's an absolute stunning performance and an absolutely heartbreaking movie. Four popcorn bags.
Minari is a low-key family drama about a Korean-American family that tries to start a farm in rural Arkansas in the 1980s. Yunya Jong gives an Oscar-winning performance as an eccentric grandma. Minari is a warm and affectionate tale that serves as an absolute to the fortitude of family. Four popcorn bags.
A Korean-American family moves to an Arkansas farm in search of its own American dream in this powerfully moving and deeply introspective movie. It's a semi-autobiographical story passionately written and skillfully directed by Lee Isaac Chung. Nothing flashy or groundbreaking, just an intimate look at family, the possibility of life and acceptance. Minari is sneaky brilliant and awfully good. Four popcorn bags.
Stanley Tucci and Colin Firth play a middle-aged gay couple who go on a final road trip in an old RV in the British drama Supernova. Their relationship is tested by the fact that one of them is losing a battle with dementia. It manages to avoid becoming too saccharine and sentimental, thanks largely to its capable cast. Three popcorn bags.
Supernova is a moving and heartfelt film about mortality that manages to convey dignity and intelligence about dementia. The success of the film is all about the master class in acting demonstrated by Colin Firth and Stanley Tucci. The pair are stunning. Supernova portrays a same-sex couple going through the disease with quiet respect. It's a small love story with a fairly big payoff. Terrific. Four popcorn bags. Don't hate me, but time to make everyone feel really old. Mission Impossible starring Tom Cruise celebrates its 25th anniversary with a newly remastered collector's edition Blu-ray. Now you can win a copy. All you have to do is go to the Fox 4 Screening Room Facebook page for a chance to win.
You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/screeningroom, and please give us a like on our Fox 4 Screening Room Facebook page for all of the inside movie scoop. And that's it for this week. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News in the Screening Room.